Hello, welcome back to me playing the gorgeous game that is Elden Ring. Watching as I die and die and die and die many times over. We're in Highway. What is this place called? The Black Knife Catacombs. I'm saying the beast eye is also quivering, so there might be a death root down here. That's the boss room. So normal rules apply. Must hunt down and find lever while avoiding monsters and that. Rolling skeleton. I thought I got you before you got up. Okay, these are taking a bit more of a... Okay, let's move a bit out. I need some stamina. We both die at the same time. Yeah, they are taking more beat than normal to... Just stay down, these guys. Double key to enter. That's him dead. Okay, a nice axe. And a longbow. Ooh. Intelligent weapon to use. Mighty shot. Tempting, because I have more arrows at the moment than I have. That sound is so worrying. Okay, it's only the one. Yeah, missed that one. It's so close to the bloody wall! Let it down! Up. I'm wasting so many things just bounce off the wall because it's just no room to swing. See, look, over there, he's dead. Stamina, need stamina. So my main problem is there's very little room to swing, and this blade's quite a large sweeping weapon. I mean, one hit normally did it. No idea how many runes that just lost me. Because you will not stay dead. see, look, look at this. Where's your dying spot? With that weapon in that fight than my normal weapon. It's the kind of fight that makes you just want to run on past and not actually take on. So you normally go down with that, but you don't have that glow about you. You do have that girl, don't you? Okay, is it, I've got to kill, yes, okay, so it isn't about killing the skeletons, it's about killing their master. Hello about you. It took me that long to work out their weak spot. Where's the baby pad? Where's Bonnie pad? Come on, mummy crab. Ooh. You ain't getting that last hit on, I can see that. With the useless item and some big crabs. There's the lever. What have I missed. Yeah, I know there's crab. There's a lot of crab. What have I missed? What have I failed to spot? The secret passage upstairs. There's actually much up here. There's something else up here because I don't know who's powering up these two skeletons. Pretty much there. Self-initial. Who's powering them? Run past you, run past you, where is he? Oh. There he is. That's my room. You're a standard one. But I definitely have something to do with the room with the blade in it. Has begun. Have I missed something? Secret room. Boss room. Grace. Oh God. He's there if I want to find him. Okay. Just trying to think. I think it's the knife, the room, the big blade dropping down, because there's a second path up there, but I can't see a ladder. But until I can kill. Oh, didn't mean to do that. I was trying to read those messages. Until I can figure out where there we go. Upset myself because I just healed when I didn't need to. Okay. Now that's something I've just looked up a little what it is I was missing. And it deserves a brome. Skip him. Get the second one here because I need that sword to come out. You dead. I thought if I touched him, it was instant death. Okay, let's run. Where is he? There he is. Yep. See, this one, it's a kill, and there's no black glow. Same with this one. That person's message told me what do there. Okay, let's set up what more luck than judgment. Okay, I've already got the other one, so but there's still an area I haven't actually been to yet, so does what I gain unlock that? First things first, there it is. And inventory, key items. But I hadn't actually found the lever to this boss room. So I've definitely missed something somewhere. I want to get up. I get a feeling I've missed something. I shouldn't have teleported back, but hey, that's my mistake. I'll have a little look around before I confirm I've spotted it. Oh, I've got to kill them both. You see it right there, that archway? Doing a message telling me. Where are you? There you are. 2, 3, 4. Any others? Anyone else? No. Hey, heavy door is open. You think I didn't see you laying there? So you get a hook, one touch of them, death. There's the door. Okay, so the last thing that's left in here is to defeat said bosses. Door, fog. Any useful bits of advice before we enter? Dave did an amazing job by the time I started, I was dead. Light. You're not actually dead till I do that. Death root. We got another death root. Not bad. and heal. And that's where we're ending. I think that's everything I've learned about the Black Knight Catacombs there in front of you. Thanks for watching, and bye.